they're like in your school?
We were being taught mostly about white people. We didn't have any books of our own, so it wasn't. We didn't feel that that the school was teaching us anything about ourselves. So it was a great problem in school for me and for the teachers. And that's why, as I grew older, I always felt that as I grew older and learned about our true history, that Africa, before its conquest, was a beautiful, cultured country. And we had great universities in Timbuktu. And I started to look at myself and get a new interest in education. And so that's one of the reasons that I'm so proud of your school. The schools, everything was a problem. For example, they used to serve cookies and I think graham crackers and milk in the morning to children in primary school who had the money to pay for it. And if you didn't have the money to pay for it, you had to put your head on the desk until the other kids finished eating. I always thought that was very bad, but at the Oakland Community School, everybody eats.
My school serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner, because sometimes your mother or father or whoever you're living with probably don't have enough food for you. Some of the people who serve food are teachers. What do you like best about this school?
I like you best, and I like the children best, because the children at the school are, I think it's just fantastic. We weren't allowed to be free to be creative, and our curiosity was, and our questions about things were slowly discouraged. Whenever I asked a question in the class, if it was an intelligent question, the teacher would think I was just trying to be smart. And I would say, be quiet, you know, or else go and sit in the corner. But the children in our school are free, and they ask all sort of questions, and they we try to give them an answer. But they teach us so much. I think that you teach us a lot, because we need to know the things that you're thinking, because you come up with fresh ideas, you see. What I would like most as far as the future of our school is concerned is to just create an environment where we don't stop you from asking questions. Always ask questions about everything. So that's the only way you'll find out things. And then after you get the answers, don't be satisfied with that, because no one has the whole answer. We only have part of it. And if we pretend we have a hole, we're not telling the truth. It's hard for us to find the answer because we're so used to accepting the old answers. So you're the new people, the new adults.
I believe that children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense. Yeah.